Sale class. Today we are traveling to the tropics. It's been so nice outside. I figured why not. All right, so for today you're going to want a chair. Something nice and sturdy. And you're going to want something to use that is flexible and that you can grab onto and pull apart. A pillowcase might work if it's not too stretchy. Towel might work, a sarong might work. So grab something, let's get warmed up. All right, we're just starting off with toe taps. Also, footwear is optional today. It's good to practice in different sorts of footwear, especially for a fall prevention class. Want to be barefoot? Be barefoot. So we're just tapping our toes. Tap, 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 tap. Okay, we're going to add our core in. Swing those hips side to side. Try to keep your chest, your ribcage in the same spot so you're isolating.
Much more intense workout.
can use your drums down here. Alright, so when you're pitching up the hips, back stay straight. Or you can take it low. Alright, those are our modifications. Let's go ahead and start. I'm going to move between now. Marching and drums. So be careful with your hands. They're not hitting hard, which means you're controlling your arms very well. All right. Two beats on one side. Here we go. Switch your feet. Take chair. Put your chest on top. Three, two, and one. And reach it, reach it. Again, if you want more intensity, you can be doing this on a lower one. So we're in between us here. Straight back. Okay, let's add a little core into this. You're going to twist. Hit the side of your chair. three, two, one. Woo, good job. All right, let's go ahead. We're going to practice some balance. So first of all, good form. Go ahead, have your knees slightly bent and your hips tucked under, your core engaged. And what we're going to do is hold this out and try and touch it with our knees, okay? So lifting up that leg, lifting up that leg. So, of course, you decide the intensity level. The lower down, the easier. Higher up, harder. So, pick the level of intensity. Let's do 8 on one side. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A little strike, a little balance. Other side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we're going to increase the intensity by trying not to touch the floor in between each rep. So 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo, good, okay. Same thing out to the side. We're gonna lift it out to the side. 8 times. We're gonna do 2 sets, so if you wanna touch the floor, both sets, that's fine. If you wanna touch the floor, 1 set. That works too. Sorry for the delay there. Ready? We're gonna go 8, 7. Remember, point that toe straight. If your toe is pointed off over there, it's not working the muscle group we're hitting. Try to hit. Point your foot straight. Uh-oh. Let's call this 8. Ready? And 1 more set. Go.2, 1. Whew. All right. Let's go ahead. We're going to do single leg stance. time to clap for that. Go ahead, get your stance ready. And ready, set, go. Here we go. Have a timer for a minute. Trying to stay on one foot for a minute. Challenge, just try to look outside. It helps to focus on one thing. If you want more of a challenge, look around the room. 30 more seconds. Four, three, two, one. Ooh, that was probably good in about 5 seconds. Oh, it's letting us know. All right, ready? We gotta do the other side. So, if you're barefoot or have on different shoes, is it easier or is it harder? It's a good thing to know. Also, if you're out traveling or going to be gardening, know what you balance well in. Different shoes are different. That was profound. But, yeah, it's good to know how you have your best balance and also to practice in all the different types of shoes that you wear. We have about 15 more seconds. Uh-oh, I don't know what happened to our music. It just quit. That is my cat, that weird noise you hear. And time. Good job. Good job. Okay. That will wrap up our balancing piece for today. We're going to go ahead and move on to strength. Okay, strength. We've already held our arms out for a long time like this. So what we're going to do is take those hands, put them underneath your device. This should be about shoulder width apart. And you're going to pull it tight. So we want to see some tension. None of this. Pull it tight. Feet wide, knees bent, hips tucked under, so tuck those hips and we're just doing bicep curls. You should feel this all over if you're standing properly and you're pulling your sarong or whatever you have apart. I think even a dish towel would probably work. Pull. Let's do 10 more. 10. 9, 8, 7. I'm just grabbing this music. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't know what happened, why we're not getting any, but let's go ahead and get some music. Why aren't you playing music? Okay, we're going to hold this behind us. So before you get started, pull shoulder blades together. And you're lifting up your ribcage. So it looks like this. You're going to pull your towel or whatever you have apart. Knees slightly bent and lift. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Quick little pause here. Suki, go, Suki, go. Go. Go.
Jimmy Spice in the video. Why aren't you playing?
Scoot that chair up to the wall so it's stable. Gonna switch the camera a little bit. Gonna go ahead and do some planks. The back of the chair is probably not okay, but if you have it on a secure spot, hopefully the front will be okay. Let's hold this plank. Four, three, two, one. Bring it up. Ready? Let's go into another plank. Now it's up to you. You know, conditions are different. Your foot isn't going to slide. Go ahead and pull your knees in. My feet are sliding. Four, three, two, one. Bring it up. Whew. All right, one more time. Gonna do one more plank. So remember, buns come down. Tighten them up. Watch shoulders, make sure they don't come up like that. And hold, let's hold for 10. 10, 9, 8, this is optional, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew, good job. Whew, feeling all strong now. Okay, go ahead. We're going to sit on that chair. Take your wrap, whatever you have. Bring it around those legs and hold it. So you're holding it here. You're going to lift up that knee, pull it to the side. Four, three, two, one. Lift up other knee, pull it to the side. Four, three, two, one, lift, four, three, two, one, lift, four, three, two, one, let's do three more, lifting up that ribcage nice and tall, lift that leg and pull, your arms are holding your leg in while your leg is pushing out, so isometric, four, three, two, one, lift, four, three, two, one, lift, four, three, two, one, one more set, lift and pull, four, three, two, one, and four, three, two, one. Woo, good job. Okay, we're going to try and focus on actually hitting our core right now. So, if your arms are burning, just ignore them. Think about your core. Pull down. Reach and pull. Pretend you're pulling down something that's very heavy. The only way you're going to have enough muscle is to engage your core. Grab it. Tighten your core and pull. Stretching, stretching, 1. Okay. We're going to take this stretch and turn it into an ab workout. So, your knee slightly back, bring it in, arch it. Exhale on your crunch. Oh, sorry. Got carried away with my dancing. Stretching out our necks. Yeah. All right. We're going to stretch out our triceps. We're going to do it a little differently since we have this. Swing it over your back. Grab it with the other hand. And pull down. So the sand's coming down. The sand getting cold. And 4 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, gotta switch. Let me get in here with your hand. Wing it over that back. Grab it. And pull. You'll get a much better stretch if your back toe is pointed straight. Switching sides. Remember, you can do this on your chair if you want. Tuck those hips under, arms overhead. Open first, stretching your hip flexor. I might just wear this all day. It's very comfortable. Four, three, two, one. Press your heel down. Stretching out your calf. Back after 20 strings. So 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, taking it back to the back of your leg. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. All right. I know the camera cut off before we got to do our shaking bit on our cardio piece. So let's end the class with that. Arms out wide, feet out wide, shaking all your pieces, parts. Go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Yay. Thank you for joining me today for our tropical class. Have a good day.